I'm Shavika of Civil Department in Ace Engineering College, belonging to batch 2016 to 2020. At the very beginning of my BTech, I have no idea where I would be in next 4 years. These 4 years of my BTech has not only trained me in my respective core field, but also has trained me about the technical skills, soft skills and aptitude, and also helped me to overcome my weaknesses. And even this, due to which I have gained a lot of confidence to participate in various contests and different training sections, competitive exams, internships and placements. With this support and guidance, by end of my BTech now, I'm placed in TCS with a good salary. I sincerely want to thank each and everyone who has been a part of my journey in ACE. Thank you.